teaching bug, Lexus, and their passion for super perfection.
I know that looks like a hamburger, but it's actually Wildcat meat. Skip Anderson from Western Prairie, Minnesota, coming up with that recipe that he's going to show us in a moment. Spun down after game four by Lawrence, and here is the recipe for Wildcat meat from Skip Anderson.